This is news from Family Council. Cancel culture is now coming for Christian television programs. Frank Wright, the president and CEO of D. James Kennedy Ministries, says the Lifetime Channel rejected programming on abortion and other controversial subjects in recent weeks, leading the ministry to pull all of its shows off the channel rather than produce quote-unquote milquetoast content. Lifetime had carried the ministry Truth That Transforms program the last 3 years. Wright accused Lifetime of taking part in the cancel culture of conservative ideas.
They complained about our abortion special. They wouldn't air a special on George Soros. They even refused a special on the life of George Washington, the spiritual life of George Washington. And so after discussing with the folks at Lifetime, we've decided we can't continue in this relationship, so we are now off of Lifetime, effective immediately.
He also said major cable networks have completely eliminated their block of religious programming in recent weeks. He thinks it's being done from a fear of advertisers complaining. Family Council, promoting, protecting, and strengthening traditional family values in Arkansas. Visit us online at familycouncil.org.